It says that as...
Yes, connected to chat.
Oh, my goodness. We're back, you guys. But it says that we're going to get a big snow event coming in at 4 or 5 a.m. That's back at my place. I'm like, huh?
Oh, interesting. Sorry, buddy. You're on your own. You're not exactly stuck. You just parked. Okay, you guys. Hold on. Trying to figure things out right now.
Guess who's back? Back again.
Everyone, please smash that like button. See if we can get back into the algorithm here. I'm gonna go through and like them on all my accounts. Thank you for joining back, Bone Mama, and David and Paul. Anybody know if Ruth is coming back?
Oh, there she is.
Oh, she's here?
Mm-hmm.
Hey, Ruth. Yeah, I'm sorry. That last new stream that we created, it got corrupted in creation. It happens sometimes.
Corruptication.
Californication. Yes, very much stupid YouTube.
Update from my house in Tucson. Winds are fierce and it's snowing. Hey, that's good.
Awesome.
That's good to know.
7 or 12.
Well, if it's snowing already in Tucson, they got a lot of precip to go. I don't know how much I can go with. It's very snowing down here.
Yeah, it just happened. It just entered. So if it's cold enough to snow, they may get more than 3 inches of snow down there. What if the GFS was right? Half a foot of snow in Tucson.
I don't know. That's possible. I mean, it could, but probably still a little too high. But probably in the 3 range. But that's a good amount.
So now that we got this back, I don't even know. I feel like we should keep driving around, but that's what killed us the last time. Let us know in the chat. Do you want us to keep driving around, and will you be able to be patient through the brakes? I promise I won't let it just straight up end on us like that again.
Well, that wasn't a mess.
Yeah, I know, but neither of us will. Well, actually, we're busy helping somebody. My traction boards have now saved 2 different people. Actually, no, 3 different people.
Waiting for him to end. This storm still has 3-inch hail. It's weakening a little bit, but it's still got 3-inch hail.
3-inch hail? Hail, no.
This is a destructive storm for Christine.
Who's Christine?
Town. Oh my goodness. I read that.
But one. I don't know when it ended.
I don't know. I read that wrong.
Well, it's saying something black, or the black something. I don't know when it cut off, but we did end up getting that lady unstuck and ourselves unstuck. However, I was very much humbled by that hill. I thought I'd be able to do it no problem, and then I was just like,
Well, yeah, but you were mostly stuck because of you're going to back into that person if you didn't stop.
Yeah, I mean, I could have really given it some power and kind of slid back and forth, but if I kept sliding, I was going to slide into her. So my first priority was to get her out and then us.
There was a storm today in Arkansas that jumped up 3-inch hail.
That's what the action is. Huh?
So there was a storm that dumped 3-inch hail in Arkansas.
I mean, they got their hail threat. What was it, 30% hatched? And the 15% was also hatched, right?
10%.
Oh, okay. All right. right, y'all. We're going to continue our patrol for a little while. Probably by 11:30, we're going to head to the hotel, at least to check in. That doesn't mean that the stream's over. I'm at least good to keep going out. Keep going out and around. I don't know about Garrett, but...
I'm fine. I'm well.
Yeah, I mean, even if taking that, I mean, it doesn't matter. We're struggling around here.
I'm well.
What direction am I facing? I'm facing east. So ready to stream right up here. Thank you for updating me on the situation. I'm glad you were really stuck in that. You're glad that we were really stuck? Why is that? I wasn't glad we were stuck. Thank you all so much for joining back. I know today has been one hectic stream with a lot of connection issues that I'm sure are not over. But we just want to say that we really appreciate you guys and your continued support. Like we've said before, going out and helping people is a part of being a storm chaser. So, I mean, it's... might not always be the most fun thing in the world, but it's a rewarding feeling when someone gets to go home rather than, you know, being stuck in their car overnight. So I don't know what that lady was talking about with the Clorox.
It eats the moisture.
I know, but with that much snow, you're gonna need like a gallon of Clorox.
Yeah, not just a couple of sprays.
I'm glad you guys support us doing that. It's nice to know that we have a good, kind, moral fan base.
I didn't hear that, Doug.
What did he say?
he said, dude, I appreciate the preview on the storm heading my way, and it turns out the chat has many interesting persons as well. Having a blast.
Oh, yeah. That's good you're having fun, Doug.
Ronnie, let us know how much, I know it just started snowing down there probably, but I mean, just keep us updated as time goes on, because there's still a good amount of precip that come through that area, so.
plows. I don't love them. Smash that like button and share the stream. Really help us gain back where we were once at. Assuming I'm seeing the numbers slowly climbing. If you are new to the stream, if this is your first time being in the stream, if you're not exactly sure what's going on, let us know in the chat. You know, we'd love to hear from you, give you a nice warm welcome. But I don't want to assume that there's new people in here when it could just be people joining back and then I just hit you with the same old message again.
this? It's an I-17 your most part.
Almost no.
He's pulling off of his plow.
That's off 17?
Uh-huh.
Awesome, Alan. Good to see you. Thank you so much for coming back. About 2 feet of snow, maybe a little bit more. The latest forecast I looked at, or a combination of forecast and reported amounts, said 22.4 inches had fallen and another 9 was expected. So if that actually comes to tuition, as Garrett likes to say, looking at over 2.5 feet of snow. So far the roads look okay, you guys. I mean, the roads have a decent amount of snowpack on them. But as far as people stuck, we're not really seeing that like we were about an hour ago. We were able to help two different people out, one being a trucker right up here at this light right here. And then the other being a lady who just unfortunately kind of got slid into a snowbank. Actually, I got humbled by that snowbank. I got stuck too. But not really stuck in the sense that I couldn't move. It was more so stuck in the sense that if I did move, I would slide into this lady's vehicle. And so I just decided to stop, put it in park, and focus on getting her out of her predicament first, which we were able to do, Garrett and I were. So our snow paddle came in handy. So thank you to whoever donated $40 to us on Venmo. You helped contribute to us getting someone stuck out of the snow. Unstuck from the snow. Wow. My grammar is not precise. Now you're really much. I knew it was going to happen. So.
You just knew it, huh?
A donation, you guys? If I did, please let me know.
Thank you.
like button and subscribe button. The YouTube algorithm rewards us and gets us to those triple digits.
Side of Flagstaff.
Just kind of making our rounds, seeing if there's anybody stuck, anybody that needs our help. For the most part, it seems like everything is fine. I do see some hazards up ahead, though, so we'll go ahead and check those out right now. But if not, we'll just kind of continue making our rounds up here. I'm trying to load the stream chat on my phone, but my phone seems to have lost service, which is weird. But I guess I won't be loading up the stream to watch it. Okay. Yeah, we do still have some light snowfall falling right now.
Hey, train lover.
Oh, he's back.
He's back.
He's back. Ow. Cool, I guess I'm restarting my own phone. I'm so tired of these connection issues today.
Welcome to the channel, Annie.
Yeah, welcome, whoever said welcome to. I apologize, I didn't hear or see.
We're doing good, David. We're irritated with some stuff, but we're doing okay. Unfortunately, you may want to drive around.
Okay, y'all. We are heading to...
I know where we're going.
I do too.
We're like 2 minutes away.
I know, I'm so kind of
Those piles looked as tall or... Those piles as tall as they look? Yes, very much so.
Yep, hold on. Okay. Here's for reference, I'm 6'5". Is it time to make a snow family? No, it is never time for that. It is time to stay in the car where it's warm. I'll drive around in it all day long, but I only get out in it if it's necessary. And that is not a necessary request. Let's go. Welcome into the stream, everybody. How are you guys doing tonight?
Yeah, I'm watching the chat, Ruth.
Oh, speaking of the chat. Welcome message, don't I, Ruth?
How much snow is in Tucson, Lewis? I think he said something about 2 inches just now, but...
We have voicemails?
Yeah.
Beverly, I know your real name now. She gave us $20 last night.
Last night? Oh, yes. Yeah, my bad. That snow likely clear. I mean, we do have a warm-up coming, so it is very well possible that a lot of this could be gone by maybe I mean it'll still be here for a little while, but we'll be storm free for a little bit, so after the storm,
yeah, things will kind of be slowing down for us after this, as we're trying to make the most out of this storm tonight.
However, the rest of the month is looking active, though. We're not... it's active and cool still. I do think that we'll get a big old rain event during the month sometime. So, that combined with our snow... with all the snow melt could make a really bad river flood situation. Not necessarily thunderstorms like that, but like chasing a flash flood.
Yep.
You're gonna create your...
Where the fuck is my partner? Oh, it's on that side.
Yeah, you're back behind still.
Gotcha. Gonna leave this here. It's more than likely gonna lose itself, so there's a good chance we're gonna make a new event when we come back, but we'll do our best to keep it going. So see y'all later. Not later, in like 10 minutes.
Oh. Damn, that's a lot of snow. Look at this.
That's how my door. Yeah, we're down to 13. Yeah, we lost everybody.
Oh man, this stream has been a failure of epic proportions.
It'll be just fine.
How much longer do we have left? The day's over.
Yeah, but you can't just keep on saying negative stuff.
I'm not saying negative things, I'm saying realistic things.
Well. Change your nickname to Negative Nancy.
Realistic Randy.
Realistic Randy, huh?
I didn't consider the fact... Well, we'll just bring in our bags later.
Well, that's what we're doing.
Huh?
That's what we're doing.
Well, our bags are back there. We can't get to them now, the way I backed in. Let's just bring them in later when we come back again.
Fine. Well, I wanted to go up to the room, though, so... For a minute.
Okay, well, I need to move the car, though.
I wanted to use the restroom for a minute.
Okay, that's fine. I just need to pull the car forward like a couple feet. soaked.
I felt that chicken. Oh, me and oh, me and oh, I gotta see.
There's so much snow over here.
Oh,
yeah. So you're gonna have to step back.
Okay, I'm back. Oh. Garrett didn't want to walk in the snow, so we gotta go get him.
Oh boy. Wow, y'all can't see anything, can you?
Stayed with us. Starts getting mad at me.
This way.
What Walmart is that? Huh? Oh, never mind. One right home. Trees are way down.
Sorry guys, it was trying to take me on to 17, which is closed, and then onto 40, which is also closed. So I don't know what the deal was with that, but anyway. Headed back out onto our normal route. Continuing the search for phone service.
Where's the other phone?
I think you're sitting on it.
Oh, okay. I'm just kidding. Does that do that thing? No, no, no. Yeah, I think this is your dad's phone number.
Huh?
Yeah, I think this is your dad's phone number.
Yeah, probably is.
It's probably like... Who's 928-2730?
Probably, yeah. He's probably pretty confused. I don't know, I'll have to work on that. I don't know why it's connected to that number. I need to log it out of that Apple ID.
Want me to do it?
No. I think once I did that, it's set. So what I may actually end up doing is factor resetting it again. Because, I mean, we didn't really do much to audio. It was install a few apps. So I just factory reset it, create a new Apple ID so that it never even links to my or my dad's accounts.
No, yours is fine. Yours is...
No, I don't want to link it to either of the numbers. My dad's, for obvious reasons, like it doesn't need to be linked to that. Am I stopping here?
Oh. Yeah, one. Oh, that's true. Okay. The Mustangs.
Mustang?
The Charger.
Charger? Tisk, tisk, tisk.
I am studying every car on the planet. Every car like that.
I don't either.
Doesn't even tell you what it is. Mm-hmm. So how do you know?
How do I know? Because I was in a club full of them for 2 years. I still am, actually. I just don't hang out. Another person in Albuquerque. Yeah, we had somebody trying to get to Albuquerque, that truck driver that we helped back down and get some momentum to get up that hill. He was trying to make it out to Albuquerque. So we're just a medium company truck.
No.
Just a medium company
truck. Can I just get a medium cup of hot chocolate, please? No, that'll be it. Thank you.
Yeah, I'm just sliding in the driveway.
It's because of the difference. Close to that 100 like mark again. Let's see if we can get back up to 100 likes.
Night, David. You'll watch us from the
night, David. Hope you're feeling better.
That's good. Supposed to get another 1 to 2 inches tonight.
That's good. Supposed to get another 1 to 2 inches. Was there any measurement directly for Prescott? I know there was 3 miles southwest of Prescott.
Not at the airport, probably. Yeah, see, this right now says look above freezing by 11.
Is that the red bulb temperature in the middle there?
How's this temperature?
Oh. Used to green meaning.
Green is dew. Okay, let's just see how it goes.
Have some heavier flakes falling now.
Tucson's in heavy snow.
Nice.
Oh yeah, the whole entire metro snow.
Oh, Tucson metro. I was like, how are you saying that the Phoenix metro snow so calmly? You have to drink the rest of this. We're gonna just pour it out.
Okay. There's probably just water in there too. How come on this you can't? Oh, there we go. I have to use two different. I have to use two. Yeah, see, this is what I'm waiting. I'm waiting for this to come through.
You have to come through Flagstaff here?
To come all the way across, because there's still snow developing with this.
And this is that back.
This is that back band right here. This is in Kingman. Kingman's getting slammed.
Who's all gonna pull the all-nighter with me?
There's snow in northern Phoenix metro. Carefree, I'm trying to come into Carefree a little bit. New River snowing, Black Canyon snow. Just trying to come in. Apparently Camp Verde's all rain still, but I don't believe that one bit.
My temperature thing is definitely broken though. It still says 32 outside. No. It's probably just like encased in ice or something, wherever it is.
Yeah, coating to an inch, it's more like an inch. Or 3 inches.
Are we entirely sure that they're going to have the highways open by the time we would need tomorrow? I mean, we need to leave tomorrow, or are we going to get stuck in here?
Yeah, see, they got that second batch coming through.
Oh, this is cold.
Well, this is my area, but you see how long it lasts?
Well,
yeah, I gotta get my phone out.
is not as
handy of a spot as yours is. No, because you were like, what are you doing?
Yeah.
I wanted to know what you were doing.
Getting my wall, though.
Well, I meant more so we got to go take you to.
Go dash?
No, I had the cup of hot chocolate.
Whoa. It's been snowing in Tucson for the past few hours. Granted, I want to know how much snow fell or has fallen because it's still snowing down there. But I want to. There's a couple people in here that are from Tucson, right?
I think so. There were. I don't know if there still are.
Hopefully, Ronnie's still here because Ronnie was my lookout guy. Yeah, I mean, it did snow a few weeks ago down there, too, and it stuck. But it wasn't like this, though. This is a couple of inch storm, it looks like. Now we're just waiting to see what happens in Phoenix. Are they stuck? Rain and wind in Phoenix. Yeah, but your temperatures did cool off a good amount, so it should continue to cool throughout the night, and then maybe in the morning there may be maybe a rain snow mixture. That's a maybe. That's not I'm not guaranteeing anything. More rain chances of Phoenix after 1 a.m. than likely. Yeah, some of the guidance I was looking at showed a couple of those little storm, a couple of pop-up showers, but they were showing up blue. So that wasn't until like, I don't know, 3 to 4 in the morning. But only all motel. I did see somebody mention something about maybe snowing in Buckeye, but I didn't know about that. I wasn't sure that Florida got snow this year, guys. Did it snow in Florida? I didn't know. I didn't think it snowed in northern Florida this year. That's the only state I'd be like, I don't know. Okay, it's 42 degrees there. Yeah, it's a little warm still. If you're 38, I'd consider it. The white tanks got snow on them. Yeah, for sure. I know that the Estrellas, whatever you want to call them, they have snow on them. I'm pretty sure about that. I was kind of hoping to see maybe a South Mountain would get some snow tonight, but we'll see about that. That's usually a rare occurrence. So, lowest temp in Phoenix at 37. Yeah. I emailed Florida, lots of snow. Not sure if it's stuck. It's 32 degrees here in Tucson. Snow is getting heavier. Yeah, I saw that there's heavy snow for at least the next hour or so. And it's 56 in western PA. It's just been an anomaly weird year for that area. It's been wetter than normal in the west, and it's been drier than normal, or at least snow drought, at least in the east. The only reason why Buffalo is above normal for the winter season is because they have those two big lake effect snows in the beginning of the winter. Yeah, I really haven't seen snow much on South Mountain either. It happened once a long time ago, but... Yeah, we'll definitely have to go check that out for sure if we have time. Oh, come on. Oh, so be careful, you put your elbow right here.
Back up.
roof. Yes, they are stuck. Looks like he's getting there. I was talking to him, I was mentioning to DL earlier, I was saying, why are these people driving out, not only is it late, but why are they driving out in these kind of conditions in the car? Hold on, whose roof caved in up here? That's not good. Turn the lights off?
Huh?
Lights off?
No.
Oh, now the posts show up. Yeah, they've been delaying on a lot of things tonight. As you enter the town. Yeah, that's unfortunate. Well, that's crazy though. His roof is starting to cave in. I mean, they've gotten a lot of snow, that's for sure. infrastructure is not, it's not that great here, no. And they know that they get these kind of storms sometimes in the wintertime, so it kind of amazes me that they don't figure out some other regulations or whatever to fix those. Seeing yellow snow, don't eat it. Yeah, for sure, we won't do that. Don't know where they live. I think they were just pushing it across the, or they were, or he said that he was going across the street with them. Amazes me how people know what they're entering into when they move here, and then they don't either have a good vehicle for it, or they do not when to prepare. They have no idea. You know, they have no tires that are equipped for this, no nothing. Kind of blows me away. Get Arizona's 49th indication, not the brightest. They ain't that the truth. Where are you at, Matt? Oh, wait, Wait, are you down in Tucson, Maddie? Flagstaff. I mean, it should warm up a little bit this weekend, so I would think that probably this weekend I would say that there will be sunshine out and stuff, but at least after this storm, it looks to be good for at least till the early part of next week, so you're okay. Why'd you go down that way?
Huh? Because he originally wanted to park in the parking lot, but he didn't know how deep the snow was. Because he thought it'd be too deep for him to get in there. It turns out we were wrong. This parking lot over here had been plowed, that one had like a foot and a half of snow in it. So we had to push her back out.
They really do. They do stink. They don't. A lot of this could have been pre-managed, but I think they give up after a while. Thank you. we're not stuck, Helena.
No, we were helping. I was helping someone else who was stuck.
He's flying. I don't know if I'll be doing that.
The cop was like, bro, where are you even trying to go?
Well, I gotta shake my pants out.
She was like, well, me and my friend wanted to go get food, but now it doesn't seem like it's that worth it. I'm like, no, not really. Like, you don't take that little front-wheel drive car and a foot and a half of snow.
So, what are the cops there?
Huh? He was just annoyed at the whole thing. He didn't want to be there.
Find a drunken donut to get some cocoa. I already did.
The drunken donuts?
People are driving fast. Yeah, there was one guy that was flying just a few minutes ago in a truck.
Just like that, we're back at it. My traction boards or my tow rope can do something for somebody.
Oh, these are the other ones stuck too now?
Yeah. Oh yeah, no, I don't think. I mean, I've helped a few people today, but I don't think. Oh, okay, yeah, I got traction boards. If you want to stick them under the tires, see if you get some traction. Okay.
All right. Give me a sec.
Yep. I feel bad for people, man. Like, I don't.
I know.
I can't just leave them.
I know we can't leave them.
That's so bad.
I don't know why these people are all going out. I mean, it doesn't make any sense. If you guys heard what he said, they were trying to go out for food, and then they decided that it wasn't the best plan because they couldn't move. It was just like, really? It's 12:30 in the morning here, Robert, yeah. I can't read their license plate, but it definitely doesn't, the state has definitely got a, something orange on it, or at least the color of it does. Let's see, where are my gloves? What's going on out here? I'll leave that on my iPad. least your side has tire tracks.
I walked on that side.
Wait, those are your footprints?
Yeah.
Those are your two? Or three? Hey, I'm just saying not to go all the way across. Trying to clean that windshield.
No, they can't see anything. Where do I get my afterwards? Well, guys, we broke our windshield wiper. We can't really go anywhere right now. Enough to get me back to the hotel because, like I said, I'm not driving. Nothing.
I mean, I guess the edges. It gets the edges. I mean, I can duck down or look up if I have to. Yeah, we know tape isn't gonna hold. It's just to get us back to the hotel, because I mean, now that we broke the wiper blade, I think the stream's done. Probably gonna call it a night, you guys.
Because I don't want to. Thank you for the $50, Mom. Appreciate it.
She didn't want more than that.
Huh?
She didn't want more than that.
Am I missing things?
Keep on scrolling again.
50.
Because the 250s and then.
Where was the second 50 at?
Well, that's what this is.
No, that's the 1 month. She became a Category 5 sub a month ago. I'm pretty sure that's what that means.
No, I thought that's what I thought that she gifted someone a membership.
No, I would have said that she gifted a membership.
I don't know what that means. Because no one else's thing is showing up like that. Oh, we'll figure that out.
Okay.
By the way, that was a Florida license plate.
What, that dude?
Yeah. I was trying to figure out what kind of license plate it was because he had no idea.
Well, he's out here doing DoorDash, you said. Because they got like $8 bonuses because it's snowing so much. Yeah, I gotta go up here and turn around. We're gonna head back to the hotel, and I am calling it a night, you guys. I can put a snow cam up in the window if y'all want, but like I said, I'm not driving around like this, no way.
Snickers. I don't think gas stations sell wiper blades.
Even then, what gas station is open?
Well,
I mean, obviously the gas pumps are open.
No, like that one's open on those days.
Are you sure it is?
Well, the lights are lit up.
The open sign is off.
Thanks for the $2.99, McKaylee.
said maybe the Speedway and the Chevron that's down on the other side of town. But he said that's a big... I mean, I guess this isn't a terrible view, but my...
You went right under that tunnel?
Yeah, that makes sense. Okay, snow has lightened up. That's why I'm considering going out that way. Well, I am heading that out that way.
It's colder and colder and colder than tonight. There's actually...
It has no service the entire way down.
Heavy... Oh, this one. Okay. There's one gas station where we were into.
I don't look open. Can anybody hear us?
Let's just try to do a maybe a cam in the hotel or something.
Yeah, I'll probably just do that. Open and they're not even in there if they were open.
Makes sense.
Better, mainly from a streaming aspect. We just had so many cell issues, it was ridiculous. Then our windshield wiper broke, which kind of deters me from wanting to drive in snow or when it is snowing. So to that end, I'm calling the chase. Now that we've actually got some sort of connection, I'll keep holding you guys up until we get to the hotel. But we only have a few, a couple more miles to go. And we'll be at the hotel. And then we'll set up a snow cam in our window just to kind of complete the overnight coverage that we had promised. I really did want to deliver on that, but too many things have gone wrong. Mainly the wiper thing. So, and we can't, we already looked. There's no place that's open that sells wiper blades. So we gotta wait till tomorrow morning to get a new one. And they look like they're gonna get stuck, but that sucks. But on a positive note, we got like 130 new subs. We've had amazing donations. We had really good engagement with the people that we did have stay in here with us today. We were able to help like 4 or 5 different people tonight who were stuck in the snow, so that's good. Always good to try and help out people. But just these stream issues, it makes it not enjoyable to be out here, to be completely honest with you guys. So hopefully we get that figured out soon, so I'm not so distracted by trying to get the stream running and I'm actually able to enjoy, you know, the snowstorm that we're in. Because I mean, this is an amazing snowstorm, but I've been so distracted with the stream dying every 5 seconds that it's like I never really stopped to enjoy it. And that's kind of disappointing to me as well, the fact that I just kind of ignored what I was really here for. So, but again, I appreciate all your guys' support. I'm sorry if I come off as negative, but I hope you guys understand that it's really frustrating to be in my position when things just don't seem to want to. Yep, as soon as I was talking about connection issues, we had another one. So that just goes to prove my point that anywhere in northern Arizona, you can't go more than 2-3 miles without having a stream drop. Doesn't matter where you are, doesn't matter what time of day, and it's not specific to location. It's just there's not enough bandwidth up here. It's just buffering, constantly buffering. So hopefully our Wii Boost overland reach should fix that problem. If it doesn't, I'm out of answers other than to never chase up here, but that's not really an option either. So I don't know, we'll figure it out. But we did have a nice break in the snow. It was nice because we were able to get home that way without any visibility issues, so that's been good. It's interesting, I'm actually running you guys off of my phone right now. And my phone's usually the worst one, but our new Verizon phone, which you just paid a lot of money for, didn't work at all this entire trip, so that was cool. And then Garrett's phone just decided to crap out on us at the last minute, but I don't blame it. It's been going all day. It's probably tired of this too. Somebody who's stuck. That is unfortunate. It's very unfortunate for them. But I am out of energy. I just want to sleep.
Before I park in the deep snow?
No, you're good.
You want to walk in that?
Wait. Maybe not.
Yeah, here, let me let you out. Hold on.
You're good right here.
Well, it's just as deep right here.
Like park right there
and block all these cars.
Oh, you're blocking only.
Yeah, no, I'll park over there. I don't mind.
Is he backing up?
I don't know.
I'll comment to them.
Good night, train lover. Good night, Alan. Thanks for joining in and sticking with us today, everybody. We really appreciate the support.
We might be going live tomorrow to do a survey round.
Maybe.
We'll see. Oh, that was loud.
Yeah,
go unless you grab your stuff.
No, you just grab your stuff. I'll wait for you.
Oh, my computer's right there.
Oh, okay.
What?
It's been a long day.
Recap that day with a little bit of forensic files.
I'm going to recap.
Granted, we'll be going. We'll be going to sleep. Yeah. Oh, I forgot that we had that. Feel that. It feels like it's been battery charging.
Yikes! You just had that sitting on the heat.
Just had that sitting on the heater.
For it.
Yeah, I know. Okay. I got the other phone.
Okay.
Just grab mine.
Oh, gotcha. Alright, guys. You're gonna back into a sketchy spot with me, then I'm gonna let you go for the night. Our target over there. Turn and back into our spot. Well, that's much easier now that I've made tracks for myself. Much easier. Excuse me. Pushing all those cars, it's like my lungs are a little bit tired. Okay, guys, we are parked. We are at the hotel. We have a broken windshield wiper. So with that, I'm gonna say goodnight to all of you. Thank you all so much for your support. I'm sorry that if I have come off negative, it's just I have really, really high hopes for today. And to be honest, they weren't met. So, and that was not your guys' fault. It was just mainly because we had a lot of stream competition, and then also we had a lot of stream service issues. So, but like Garrett said, I'll probably see you guys tomorrow. We're going to set up a snow cam up in our room, and I will see you guys tomorrow. Have a good night, everybody.